Hey, welcome to tonight. Thank you guys so much for tuning in.
Well, I am
Bobby Pins.
Bobby Pins, and this is
Kirby Grips.
Kirby Grips.
All the way from the United Kingdom for tonight's performance.
Yes, unfortunately the boys tonight weren't able to make it. They're so busy, they work all the time, so they actually needed to take a rest. Thank goodness. But we're here instead, so thank you for joining us for our little kiki intro.
Bobby, would you like a drink?
Of course.
I brought some Scottish champagne. Oh,
thank you, yes.
Oh, ooh. Always love a good pop.
Just fill you up to the top. I know you like that, Bobby.
Oh, yeah.
Here we are.
So many innuendos. So fun.
Hurry up. Get it to
Scottish pop.
Yes.
It's called Mick Champagne.
Mick or Mac?
Mick Champagne. Cheers, darling Bobby. It's been such a long time.
Yes, it's been way too long. Thank you. And thank you for joining us tonight. This is our second official evening with Maison 10 as Happy House NYC.
Oh my god.
Did you wear deodorant?
No.
I think you should have.
It's natural Scottish armpit smell.
Oh my gosh. All right.
The boys will love it.
So, what are we toasting to tonight?
We're toasting to, we're going to start by giving a fabulous, rousing, thank you wonderful fucking hero. Oh, no, that's right. You wonderful heroes all around the world. We're going to make a noise. Everybody at home, you should have something to make a noise. So let's start. You ready? Make a noise. Say thank you to our first responders. Thank you to everybody out there who's working on the front line. We love you.
All you guys on the front line, thank you so much. Putting your lives at risk for all of us.
Thank you. Right, moving right on, we did, let me get a drink. We did mention,
should we have a sit down?
I'm going to sit.
I'm going to sit down.
These heels are killing me.
We did mention that we had some very special performances for you tonight. And you know what? This first act, first performance tonight, is something else. We have young Sterling,
Bobby. Why are you laughing at me?
Because you're cracking me up.
We have young Bobby, all the way from New York City, performing an unreleased track. Bobby,
it's pretty
Sterling.
Fierce. It's pretty fierce.
It's fierce. Sterling is coming. Okay, we're going to have a little cheers again.
All right, cheers.
To young
you.
Artists and designers. And people all over the world who are struggling through this time, stuck at home, but still making magic. Be it music or art, dance,
fashion,
writing,
makeup, beauty,
training at home on their own, sports,
squats,
a little bit of yoga, walking around in the heels when their mama can't see them.
Mm-hmm. Kegels, always gotta do the kegels.
What's a kegel, Bobby?
You know.
I do not know.
Well, that probably explains a lot. But anyway.
A kegel.
Mm-hmm. I need to find out, is that an American thing?
It's like a bagel, but with a K.
Can I eat it now?
All the time.
We're just waiting for the mic sign. We've got one person, obviously, because we're social distancing. We've got one person behind a desk, and we're just getting the sound right, the light right, because the next performer, Sterling, is on. Effing believable.
Like really big, like way big, like bigger in China, bigger than China.
You're gonna be the first ones in the world to hear this track live, and in 6 months' time, when it's blowing up the world, you'll say, we saw it at Happy Hour, at the Happy House of Tom and Henri.
But they're not here, so it's, you know, Kirby Grips and Bobby Pins, so don't forget.
Okay.
So, do you think we're ready? Are we ready to
introduce
our
Sterling?
First entertainment?
We're waiting one more second. So tonight coming up, I think I also mentioned in a little bit of emailing going around that we've got Sexy Panda in the house.
Woof.
And I can see Sexy, I think they go grrr or.
They might go woof and grrr depending on how you talk about
it. I've never heard a panda go woof.
Well, that's because it's a difference in talk or not.
Right. But we'll never know with this panda, this sexy panda. He's actually just over there chewing on his bamboo. Getting some energy, ready to go.
Love a stick of bamboo.
Anyway, out there, we're just sorting out the laughy, but I know lots of you are watching, haven't seen your comments yet.
We're going to have lots
who's
of competitions.
Who's in the house?
Lots of competitions tonight.
I know, but who's in the house?
I'm trying not to disturb our one audio and visual person who's concentrating. I think we've got lots of people in the house. I'm dying to say hello to you all. We're going to ask you what you've been doing.
Yeah, we want to know what you've been up to during this quarantine. What's been making you happy in your house?
I've spent hours. Before I tell you what I've been doing, Bobby, what have you been doing this week?
I did give myself a massage.
Ooh.
Whereas, you know, you can't have a masseuse come to your house. It's absolutely like, you know.
What did you massage, Bobby?
All of my muscles.
All of them. You've got a lot of muscles.
Like, all of the muscles. Like, back, front, neck. Wig.
Your back, your crack,
really? I got it all. And, you know, it's very nice. I'm using this new, like, CBD massage oil that's really quite nice. You know, it makes you a little bit, like, tingly down there, which is good. But also for your muscles, it's fantastic. It's really great. So that's really great. What have you been doing on this quarantine?
Well, I seem to remember spending about 6 hours in Kmart perusing the Jacqueline Smith for Kmart collection to get her costumes for tonight. As you can see,
We're glamorous.
Jacqueline Smith.
Thank you, Jacqueline Smith.
Thank you, J at Kmart.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. JS.
Cheers to Jacqueline Smith. Cheers to life.
And before we go any further,
oh my goodness,
we've got to tell you about these.
We're wearing tonight. We're wearing these. Were actually custom made for me quite a while ago from Lucrezia. Lucrezia is an iconic glove maker in New York City. She's made gloves for everybody that you can ever think of that is famous.
Like Prince,
Madonna,
Michael Jackson,
Gloria Gaynor,
Grace Jones,
Michelle Obama,
Lady Gaga,
George Michael.
Did he wear gloves?
Shh.
Okay. And just everybody else, but you get that.
Everybody. She's a superstar, she's made gloves, and most excitingly, the face gloves, the masks that people have been buying by the dozen, were made by the Fraser. Handmade around the corner on 38th Street, and each one handmade lovingly and printed lovingly with the Maison 10 logo. And as I say, iconic. And you can get your hands on one of those just by going to our little website.
That's Maison10.com.
And each pair that you buy, we support the marvelous New York City charity, City Harvest. We support two beautiful little cute small businesses in Manhattan, Maison 10,
wow,
and Wing and Weft, home of the crazy gloves. Boom, boom, boom. So buy up those face gloves.
Oh, they probably do gloves for Beyonce too, right?
Beyonce,
of course. Like, I mean, you can't have a Beyonce without a glove.
There's nobody that doesn't have a crazy glove. So darlings, I think we should just go on to Instagram Live. So anybody watching us on YouTube, we're filming and we'll upload it, but it's just having a little technical issue. So we're gonna go just use Instagram Live on the Happy House NYC, and we will sort out a little technical issue, but I think we should soon get right over to the fabulous Sterling, who's gonna blow your mind.
All right, shall we get everything ready?
I think we should get everything ready.
So because there's no one really here, we're gonna also have to be the
prop masters.
Bear with us.
I'll get this chair, baby. You got a chair?
Nope.
Ooh.
Excuse me.
Did my negligee just right up my ass?
Shh, no cursing.
No showing up, Bobby.
Oh, crap. Oh, how does anyone ever move?
We have people that do that.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Oh.
Are we ready, darling?
No, not yet.
Are we ready? Oh. You just grabbing your drink? Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Get that over there. Sterling, have you finished your piano lessons yet? Or are you, I don't know, are you doing violin tonight? Sterling, darling. Are you ready? Come on. Your mamas want to see ya.
Screw piano. Hmm. I'm already drag queen. I'm so jealous of these fellas, always dressed with women's robes, looking like my Farrah Fawcett. He ain't lying, she just lost it, got her many scholars. Baby, whiter than the copper tone, baby, he's got me going crazy. All up on that runway, must be running on that treadmill all day. Look at those legs, look at those eyes, look at those slim, trim thighs. If I could be a drag queen, I'd be the fish that wins the prize. I wanna be a drag queen, drag queen, drag queen, drag. I wanna be a drag queen, drag queen, drag queen, drag. Have you ever seen their bodies? They don't take shit from nobody. They be fit, they be ripped. Don't drip, 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 drippin' with that appeal. They've got that sex appeal. Look at them, looking real for real. Better breasts than she got, nicer titties than she bought. They ain't stopping, they be stopping. They don't do those shows for nothing. They got money in the bank, cause they talk, talk off their tank. Pull it, stretch it, zip it, tape it, strut it, strut it, strut it, strut it. I wanna be a drag queen, drag queen, drag queen, drag. I wanna be a drag queen, drag queen, drag queen, drag. They got them wigs and lays. I bet that lipstick don't fade. You know she be kissing all day. Blowing kisses to the misses, all their fans got them pictures posting up.
Competition of tonight. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes, so, all right. Sterling is going to be our lovely Sterling. We have two Sterlings tonight. We have Sterling performance, Sterling, our fabulous audiovisual genius. Sterling, you're going to be looking out for the correct answers to our questions in all the competition tonight. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Our first competition is going to be to win a limited edition signed art copy.
You love just tramping around.
You call me a tramp, Bobby?
I sure
do.
I know you.
So, arriving in New York City tomorrow night, we have 25 limited edition signed by the incredible artist Dirk Cobain of this fabulous, fabulous art piece, You Gotta Have Faith.
Obviously by George Michael, that's not the question.
The question, and you can answer on the YouTube channel or on the Instagram live channel. Sterling is going to tell us the first person to get it correct. Can you...
So tragic.
Can you, the first person actually, to name, to tell us George Michael's real name and the correct spelling wins the prize? And I don't actually know, so so Sterling, can you Google that?
I know.
Oh, so. And the correct spelling.
Yeah, I'm not going to tell.
Okay.
But you guys out there.
Correct spelling, George Michael's real name. Clue, he's a Greek.
Yes.
Okay.
And he's dead.
Oh.
I know. But
don't bring it down, Debbie Downer. Bobby Downer.
I'm Bobby.
I'm Bobby Boner.
Where's Debbie?
Bobby Boner, Debbie Downer.
I'm Kirby Cock.
No.
You told me not to be naughty.
Okay.
Okay, is anybody answering questions yet? Is anybody giving us wrong answers yet?
Oh my god, no one's got it.
Okay.
See, and that wasn't.
Rob in Australia, he said, no, wrong, Rob.
Rob should get it.
Rob, bad. No, you got it wrong. Mm-hmm. No. You gonna give him a clue? How fast can you all Google? Who wants to win this prize?
It starts with a K.
Everything starts with a K.
Everything. Especially when you're Greek, it's always.
Da, 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 da. These are fabulous. They're worth $250.
We have
dollars.
The smoked apple.
Okay.
The smoked apple.
We know the smoked
she's
apple.
An English. She's an English, Rhiannon. What would be the answer, Rhiannon?
Actually, Antrique.
Again.
Thirsty for prizes.
Got it.
Who's correct?
All right.
She's the first one to get it.
And Rhiannon.
And what is it?
It's Georgios K-Y-R-I-A-C-O-S.
Can you pronounce it, Sterling?
I cannot pronounce it.
Can you pronounce it?
Yeah. Do you speak Greek?
I have. In some late nights.
Like
Souvlaki?
What's that?
Giro?
The thing I love. Souvlaki?
Yeah, Souvlaki.
You like?
Giro.
No, you like the eggplant.
I like all food. Moussaka.
Of course, it's always the eggplant.
Everything. Okay, so Rhiannon. From Englandshire, congratulations, you've won.
Thank you so much.
25 will be the whole wide world.
And you get George Michael.
Not this one, this is just a staple. You get a real one, signed, printed, numbered.
Alright.
Right now.
Let us do our next.
What should we do next?
I think it should be the next.
Well, no, we're going to talk about Happy House. So,
okay.
Thank you everybody who.
Let's go sit.
I'm just grabbing a drink, you know. So, everybody. You're here joining us at Happy House, and we're obviously in Maison 10 on Fifth Avenue. You're obviously looking at us and not out on Fifth Avenue. It's very quiet. Everybody's at home watching us, I hope.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
and if they're not out there watching us, they're looking at the program.
They want to be us. They want to be us.
Fabulous events for Happy House next week. So, tomorrow at 12.
What a thirsty
cold. She's so Scottish.
You're so thirsty. So, tomorrow at 2 p.m., you have the chance to do a home meditation with the world-renowned legendary, Tony Leroy, who will be talking about how we all just need to be happy at home. That's where we are now, kind of at home. He is going to lead you through a 45-minute session where he'll just tell you what you should be doing at home, what will make you feel better.
He's going to tell you how it is.
He's going to tell you how it is.
Exactly, how it is.
And then, moving straight on from our wonderful session on Saturday, on Tuesday, you have another completely world-renowned expert in yoga, especially yoga for back here, Alison West. She has a fantastic studio on 28th Street, just around the corner. And she's written books, she's in journals, she knows everything there is to know about everything there is. But I'm going to go over there with my little iPhone, my little YouTube channel, and I'm going to video her showing you what lovely yoga things you can do at home just to feel better. Breathing exercises, relaxation, very simple poses that you can take to the max if you're there already, or you can just do it very gently. So again, Alison Yoga, it's called Pose. And most of you probably out there have watched that at some point.
And Tony Leroy is
called? Tony Leroy is called B. We've got one word titles for all of our
sessions.
Keep it simple, keep it easy.
And then Thursday, we've got Extra. And Extra is with the fabulous Reza. Again, world-class fitness instructor. He's going to show you how to do an incredible workout at whatever level you're at, in your own home, using household items. So get the broom out, get the tins of beans, get your custards,
your pots and pans.
Your pots and pans.
You know, just, you know,
get ready. Reza will be showing you how to dip and lunge and plunge and reach and screech and...
Dip it low.
He'll be doing
take
it all.
Take it
to the top with you.
Squats. Awesome.
So, to get access to these wonderful, wonderful classes, all you have to do is go onto the Happy House NYC YouTube channel or Eventbrite page. They're all linked to everything. So the Instagram page, the Eventbrite page, and you can log on there. The tickets are a suggested donation, so we didn't want to exclude anybody in the world from joining our wonderful Happy House. So if you ain't got no dollars, don't worry about it. If you ain't got lots
ain't
of
got
dollars,
no dollars either.
Give them to us.
It's all good.
It's a suggested donation, $25. Of that money, 20%, $5, goes to the fabulous City Harvest charity here in New York City.
Bless.
If you can only afford $2 or no bucks, don't let it stop you. Get onto that Eventbrite channel and select one of those sessions. It's free for all or money for all if you've got it.
Yeah. And join us. It's fun. It's educational. It's
and they are world-class people. You have no idea how fantastic these people are. So speaking of world-class, speaking of Happy House, you might have seen some of our stuff earlier on. We were wearing these crazy t-shirts that says, "Wash your hands, you dirty pig." We wore those earlier. Mm-hmm. Or no, Tom and Henri. They were designed by the fabulous Philip Normal, who is based in London, England. And not only is an incredible fashion designer, once won an award from the Queen herself. First met him in the Retro Bar, London town. Little gay indie bar, cheap beer, trashed all night, that's why. That's where Philip was a barman there. And then he became this like sensation. He's currently the mayor in one of London's boroughs. So he just got that last week, I think. But on top of that, he has gifted us to donate tonight to fabulous, fabulous prizes. Now, Henri's gonna use this one because that's what he is. Sterling is his child, but that's another story. So these fabulous totes. There's Busy Mom, and there's Charisma, Uniqueness, Nerve, and Talent.
We've all got a little bit of that sometimes.
Right? These flew in from London, from Philip. Thank you very much, Philip. For us to offer as, first baby, to offer as gifts tonight for a competition. So, this is a tricky question, but again, you Google monsters out there will find it really quick.
It's amazing.
You need to tell us which London borough Philip Normal just became the mayor of. There are 33 London boroughs. Get your fingers going. First person tells the correct answer wins these two fabulous totes. That's it. London Borough, you knob. Right, come on, next one.
Hackney.
Wrong. Who said Hackney? Was that a Londoner?
Hackney.
Antrenique.
Antrenique, you were all on it.
But you were in London, you should know this.
You're getting freaky, Antrenique.
He wants a sausage roll, that's what he wants.
I know, he just wants a sausage roll.
So,
Braxton.
Tony Braxton.
What?
Yeah.
Tony Braxton is not a London city.
Lambeth?
Huh?
Lambeth.
Lambeth, who's in Lambeth the right?
Noreen.
Noreen, you win these fabulous toasts.
Both of them?
Yeah.
Okay, both of them.
Yay!
And you try to keep one. What a bitch.
Right, okay. Noreen, well done. Now.
All right. What's next, baby doll?
What's next, baby doll? I think next we've got something very special happening.
Ooh, yes, saute.
What's happening next?
Oh, I think it's time.
Is it time for everybody to do that? Right. A quick introduction to our next Fabulous. Bobby, darling.
Yes, yes,
no, let's use it. Yeah, let's move it forward.
Okay.
Let's push this to the side.
Yeah, more.
Look at you.
Nearly lost the
ring. Bring it in.
Right. In this next section of
the night. Good, right?
Really good for your try.
Don't spill your juice.
I've never spilled my juice, honey.
So.
Ooh, it's so round. It's warm.
Ooh, it smells nice.
So.
It's fabuloso.
Ooh, it's fabuloso.
So, as you all know, we launched a very special product in association with Wing and Wet, the Crazy Eight Gloves. And they've been selling like sanitizer at Kmart. You need to know how to wash your little dirty mask.
That's so random.
So, wait a minute, honey. So, we have got a demonstration by the one and only, I told you he was going to be here tonight, Sexy Panda.
Sexy Panda.
Sexy Panda, I'm going to give you my dirty, dirty, dirty face cloth. I'm going to scrub it clean gently in the soapy water and give it back to you. Come on in, Sexy
Panda.
Sexy Panda. Woo, no.
Panda.
Give it out,
Sexy Panda. Sexy Panda.
Wash it. All you need is a minute or two in soapy warm water. And you know what? It gets nice and clean.
Bring it out.
Bring it out.
Sexy Panda. Have you got muscles, Sexy Panda? Oh, flex those muscles.
He's got a
big pack. Sexy Panda on it. Now give it to me. And I'm gonna let it dry.
Alright, show everyone though.
Show everybody Sexy Panda.
It's so simple.
It's just simple.
All you do is dip, wash, drain, and hang.
Simple.
There you go.
Sexy Panda, thank you. I want to hear from the people out there in social media land. Do you want to see Sexy Panda again? Or do you want this to be a one-off?
I don't know. Tell me.
Yes? No?
Yes or no? Who likes a bit of Sexy Panda? Have we got some whoops or burrs or ooh, lots of whoops and
burrs. I think there's some whoops and burrs.
Excellent. Sexy Panda, we might see you again, darling. Thank you.
Somebody just said clean it on the washboard abs.
Bye. Somebody said what?
Clean it on the washboard.
Oh, come back, Sexy Panda.
Oh, wait.
Somebody wants you to like give that scrub on your washboard abs. Do you think you can do that for us? I think Sexy Panda's very willing. He's had all that bamboo tonight.
Yeah.
Give us a scrub on your washboard abs.
Okay.
See how much we love you?
And sweet.
We're objectifying Sexy Panda. That'll get it.
Crazy. Sexy Panda.
Woo! Might need another dip in the hot soapy water.
Those are so dry now. So dry now.
Sexy Panda.
Thank you.
There's a case of bamboo through there. You go munch away, darling.
Sexy Panda.
Woo!
Okay, let's take this away.
Oh,
can I just hang it on the side?
Yeah.
Like you normally do, just hang it on the side.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to kick this away very delicately. Squats.
All right.
Squats, we've got another competition. Jiminy Cricket. Jesus, below me. Heavens to Betsy's and whoopsie doopsie. It's a time to win some more prizes from Maison 10 Happy House, Happy Hour, Tom and Henri.
Yeah,
okay.
Let's do it.
Where's
that
shot? Most of you know that here at Maison 10, we've always been big, big fans of Tom of Finland. Most of you know Tom of Finland. And he is fabulous. And today is a very special day. 100 years of Tom of Finland. And we want to cheers to that.
Cheers to that.
Henri and I, the guys, we went to the party. They invited us to party when Henri and Tom.
We couldn't go, we were too busy.
Henri and Tom were leaving
LA. Yeah, we had some
LA.
Yeah.
We could
but
go.
Tom and Henri went to this party and it was amazing.
And it was their leaving party at the Tom and Finland house in Los Angeles.
True.
Which is in Echo Park. And if ever you're in LA and you're a Tom and Finland fan, call up the guys there and say, we want to come and see the house because it is absolutely incredible. Anyway, we told them we're doing this little thing tonight, little thing. And they said, guys, have some gifts. So, competition number
two, three, four.
We've got lots of competition. So I'm going to grab the prizes, and then I'm going to ask the question. So here we go. The prizes, in a very particular order, are there's a lovely couple of guys in New York City who are, they have been lucky enough and they're talented enough to be allowed to color the fabulous Tom and Henri collection. They're called Queer Cards. They're here in the city, they're incredible. And this is just a little postcard so you can get introduced to them. But they have calendars, playing pack, everything you could ever want. And then, this is a young sailor with quite a bulbous bottom, thrusting it into the air as a ship sinks in the background. And
it's
this
Titanic.
If
that ass can sink ships, it clearly is. So
and this is you that was instructed today to put in your car windscreen so they know when you arrived or came.
Depends on
arrived. J'arrive, I think they say in French when they do it. Anyway, this is a fabulous thing. So, as I say, in a very particular order, this last thing I have in my little fingernail gloved mittens from the Crazy app is they're completely sold out all over the world. I bought a ton of them because I'm a massive fan, but I'm giving one of them away. Thomas Finland, and it's not the question, is obviously from Finland.
Yeah.
And Thomas Scotland, but that's my friend over there. He's not. I'm Kirby Grips. But the Finnish government, despite rampant homophobia back then, allowed them to be a set of stamps with Tom and Finland images on them. This is a very, very limited edition sealed pack of Tom and Finland stamps. Now, to win this tonight, all you've got to do, and you might see a pattern in these questions, you need to tell me Tom and Finland's real name and the correct spelling, and jeepers, it's a
mouthful. You like the spelling?
I do like the spelling.
Also part of his educational process, too.
Is it?
Her educational process.
Can you call me a man?
I'm calling you.
So, fingers on the buzzers, who's going to win? It's worth about $18,000 last time I checked on eBay. So,
who's going to do it?
You better be quick on Google.
Who's the winner?
I'm going to give away. Who's going to win this?
Who is it?
And you spell out for me, Sterling, and say it correctly. It's easier than the Greek one, I think.
Slightly.
Not the spelling,
slightly,
but the pronunciation. Are you ready?
Slightly.
I'm going to guess who might get this right.
Maybe Miss Ruth, if she's tuned in.
Yeah, maybe.
Or actually Miss Nina, who's a big...
Oh, she's a massive... Any guessing yet? Ooh, it's a tough one.
Nobody, huh?
They're trying to copy and paste it from Google and get in. We can't do it because they're all drunk already at a happy hour. Talking about
Drink.
It's right here.
Sit down. I got you.
You never want to see that.
Do you want the full name?
Have you got what?
Do you want the full name, including middle name, or just
first and last will do?
Wow, that's thorough.
T neither caught.
Tim neither caught. Tim
over it.
Why not
caught the
full name?
Tuco Laksonen.
Yeah, but you spell it because it's got
T-O-U-K-O, and then last name Laaksonen.
Yay!
Tim, woo! Tom and Finland superstar, you've won this amazing prize.
Thank you. And then let us know if it's, worth all that money, then we'll take at least
10%. 10%. Okay, fabulous.
20%.
Now, we're going straight to another competition. Gee! So, today, Bobby here was missing one crucial item from her costume. So, it was gloves. She saw my fabulous gloves.
Just like my big sister, much older sister,
with a better mustache. Anyway, you need your gloves, so we decided to go to the last remaining glove maker in the whole university, here in the Garment District, on 38, like I said, for round the corner, and the fabulous Katie Sue Nicola showed us around. They've got the most amazing glove collection you've ever seen. And Henri, Bobby, chose this beautiful pair of blue gloves. But that's not the prize, because they're far too expensive for you. But we said to Katie Sue, would you happen to have a little gift
competition prize.
Just for, you know,
fabulous, happy
to show the love, to share the love. Group.
And she said, oh, of course.
She said, hell
so, yeah. You now have a chance to win your very own pair of the crazier gloves. And I'm going to show you now. You might think they're a bit deformed, they only have four fingers.
What's wrong with my finger? Where is it on my eye of the finger?
I actually just wanted to get rid of some defective old shit. Okay, but that's not the case.
Yeah.
These are very special. Give me your hands. Bobby.
Actually, yes.
These are very special gloves for people who just like the tip. Yeah? Here we are.
No, just the tip.
Yeah, no, just the tip.
These are a great fashion accessory. They go lovely over your sanitized hand gloves that you can, like, you know, let's say you go to the grocery market and you don't want to touch anything, but then you still want to have a little bit of lamb.
That's your pinky.
So you put these over them,
and then this
look
one.
At that. It's amazing, right?
Pinky first.
Yeah. You gotta stick the little one in and then get stretched the rest. Yeah, and no, you gotta find the hole first, but come on.
Are you watching? This is how you put them on and open.
Yeah, it's a little rough. It's a
okay, that's okay. That'll do. Yeah. Right. Show them, give them the tip.
I mean, this is so superhero.
So, you look kind of like Wonder Woman.
I'm Wonder Woman.
So, these are very specially created by Wing & Web, home of the Crazy Glove. Gold tip-only gloves. They're perfect for accessorizing your nasty, nasty medical gloves. They're perfect just for being fabulous.
Just being cool, it's a chic.
And you could win them tonight. Now, have you thought of a question? Or am I going to think of a question?
I think you should think of another question.
I'm going to think of a question, right.
Okay, I got a question.
Mine's better.
Okay, what's yours?
It's about...
Well, tell me first.
No.
Yeah, okay. All right, Tom wins. Bye. I mean, she wins.
Okay. Oh.
No.
It's a really tough one. I don't know if anybody's going to answer this question.
I think it's
right, I'm going to say five names. And of those five names, you have to tell me who the crazier hasn't made gloves from.
Oh, that's super hard. That's going to be really hard. Yeah. Okay, 5 minutes.
All right, 5 minutes. Okay, here we go. Madonna.
Next.
Gloria Gaynor. Bill Clinton. Sheila E. Who was the correct answer?
Okay.
Who's first to say the correct answer? Sterling, do you know what the correct answer is? Are you going to guess it's the... Right, okay. Who's the first person to say that correct answer?
Nobody yet.
Nobody.
Oh!
Same
person. Tim Nethercott.
Tim again! Tim! Bounty of prizes. What did he say?
Bill Clinton?
No, sorry. Ah! Joke. Yeah. Yay!
You get these.
You get these little
four
tips.
Four fingers. Little tips.
Eight little tips.
And just remember, it's always about...
I suggest you put them in, you fill them with water, put them in the freezer, and then, you know.
Yeah, you can have a good time. Little Tim.
Congratulations, Tim. You
Thank
got
you.
It all tonight. Well done. Right. Okay.
Apparently, so.
It's a happy hour, and it's where, yeah. I think it's time to, if anybody out there's got a question for Bobby.
It's question time. Curry. Question chat. Shut up. It's time. So,
questions, chat.
If you've got
shut
questions
up.
For us, we'd love to answer, or we'll just shut up.
We'll just go to the pub.
Yeah.
One of our favorite pubs has just reopened. But very, very short hours. The John Doe, they're watching across the street, I know they are. They just fed us and gave us deathly cocktails.
Yeah, I mean,
deathly cocktails before we
super
started.
Good, but it's all to go. You gotta grab and go.
Take away. I had chicken sandwiches, fries, Manhattan,
burgers, like fingers, there's like
oh, potato skins. I carved up.
Like potato fingers.
This is hard work. You might think this is easy, but this is really hard work. We're sitting here, I'm burning up.
Uh huh.
Mm-hmm. So, I want to give them a shout out. I can wait for them over there, they'll be giggling. They're open today for the first day, 12 till 8 every day. If you're in Manhattan and you want something hot, serious, margarita machine, we'll be busting it out.
Amazing.
Any questions? Any questions?
Somebody asked, can you walk them through your beauty regime?
It might take an hour, you might have to come by next. Who asked that question?
The smoked app.
Oh, right. Rhiannon from Leicester.
She's troublesome.
She's very, she wins a prize, thinks she's asked all those questions.
Yeah.
She made us a cheesecake last week and she thinks she can do it all.
And now she asks all these questions.
She's not bringing a cake tomorrow, she's mentioning making camera cake. And
beauty regime. Well, I know that, you know, earlier she saw me and I was not that cute. So I had to like beat my face like really bad. Like, I mean, I was gonna say some really bad things, but like you just need to beat it like there's no tomorrow. But I do it myself, so that's not really like abuse, right? Or is it?
Self-abuse, darling.
Self-abuse, okay. So you gotta beat yourself really well. And, you know, I've got some like, you know, problem spots, so I need to make sure that those are like covered up. So I use like a lot of different, like, you know, pretty things to make it pretty. This like beautiful lipstick that I'm completely blanking on, like this lovely shade, which is really doing me good, right?
Right.
It's
like, is that Miss Fame?
It's not. The lips is not. I think it's product.
Product.
Is it product? Oh, you're at Hermes.
Last time at Hermes, it kicked you out. Bob.
I know. So it definitely was Hermes. And then I did my lashes. My makeup, the eye makeup, is Miss Fame Beauty, which is gorgeous. Definitely drag queen highlight and like girl boy highlight, like you gotta have it. This one, I had to help her out, so that's why she looks so cute. But it's true. This man?
Shocking.
That's it. Your hair did. I woke up dressed like this.
I woke up like this. I don't have much of a beauty regime. I put a little bit of lipstick and Bobby here helped me with my eyeshadow, but the rest is completely natural.
I'm trying to fill in those canyons, but like they didn't get too filled, but I tried my best. So.
Bobby, go. When you go low, Bobby, I go high.
You look gorgeous tonight, apart from the hair sticking to your hose, I think call them your hose.
My hose? Can we talk about my hose?
You got some nasty hose.
Any other questions from the thirsty people out there?
Evangeline.
Oh, Evangeline!
Evangeline, she's in Australia!
She was in this
time last week. What did she say tonight?
She requests that you sing your best quarantine soundtrack.
Ooh. Like the whole soundtrack?
Or just a song.
Like the whole thing? Like seriously, like there's a lot of drama going on. I don't know about that.
Bobby, just sing something for Evangeline, please. And then I'll sing something. Not making dance.
I mean, I'm trying to really be zen these days.
That didn't work.
No, sing just a normal song. Sing a Prince song.
Bobby, you like Prince.
I know, but you like
Prince. Oh, she said song. Just a song.
Songs, like a song.
Sing your favorite karaoke song, Bobby.
I don't. I'm gonna have to take a rain check on that. Let me think.
I'll sing a song for
Let me think about that one. That one's a little rough.
Thinking she's the real diva.
Yeah.
We come from a land down under.
Yeah, exactly. That's about it, right?
Was that nice, Evangeline?
I'll sing a Kylie song. Na 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 na. Can't get you out of my head. Come back to New York soon. Evangeline, New York's missing. Get back here. Right? Are you ready yet?
I think it's gonna be it for now.
What a diva.
What a diva.
We got another question?
I can't sing
yes.
Under 5K.
CC Frenchie5 asks, from 1 to 10, how much do you miss us?
Cecile, you are banging on the number 10, honey. Miss you so much. By the F30 coming, we live somewhere not here. Get here. It's only a little car ride comes in. Miss you an awful lot. What about you?
For Cecile, how much do you miss Cecile?
Oh, Cecile, she's so gorgeous.
She's sexy French, yeah. That big French, she speaks so French like these, which is, oh my god, oh mon dieu, oh la la, Manhattan is just trop. Je prends du fil à la ici, you know,
oh
my god.
Oh,
we
are, oh we are, oh we are, oh we are.
Thanks god, I did feel low.
Exactement, thanks god, thanks god.
Oh, Cecile, je te manque beaucoup. Alors, les autres? On the 10,
autre question, maintenant?
Tout le monde 10. Seriously, on a real note,
yeah.
It's hard, we've been closed for 7 weeks. And we used to have all you come in here and see us, and we loved it. We had parties, we did Friday Night Live, at artist talks, we did all these crazy things with hundreds of people here every week. And now we had to close the doors. And yeah, that's a bit
It's a little drying, but the boys are doing well. The boys are good.
But Tom and Henri are fine.
Drunk.
The shoulders are not fine.
It's all and about bringing the community together. It's something that I know the boys love doing. And, you know, I know they miss
and
you.
They told
you
us, miss you. And they told us, I got an email from Tom and Henri.
Oh, one of the guys.
They looked the same. They said, make sure tonight you thank everybody who's been signing up for Happy House stuff and enjoying it. And all the people who've been shopping online and supporting and buying gloves. We sold so many of these gorgeous gloves. It's flowing in the whole other
super
world.
They're super cute and they're amazing. So we
and,
are so happy.
On Tuesday, we had our first live, let's call it live, I steal it from the BBC. We had our first acoustic, very intimate set here with Tyler Pendleton from Drawing Room. It's on our Happy House NYC YouTube channel. Watch it. It's 40 minutes of pure and utter unadulterated joy. Does a few covers, but most of it's his own songs. It was just beautiful and heartwarming. And he's such an
emotional singer.
Yeah, and he opened his heart about how tough these times were. And when he finished, he said, no, I don't want to finish. Nobody's going anywhere. Everybody's stuck at home. All I have to do is drive home in my car
by myself.
To Long Island with the memories of tonight. And Tom said he cried, and Henri was crying because he was there that night, we were doing that thing. So that was our first event. The second one tomorrow, like we mentioned earlier, with Tony Leroy, world class, he flies all over the world giving people one-on-one experience, expertise, things to make them actually happier, more whole human beings. And you can join in tomorrow free, no cash dollar, or you can give us lots of cash dollars. It's up to you.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Well, Bobby. No, I'm sure there's more questions.
Uh-huh. We need the next question.
Next question.
No, just more comments. How everybody misses you guys.
Aww. Who said they miss us?
Cece.
Cece Peniston? Oh my god, I love
Cecile. This is a direct question for Cecile. C'est Bobby, ou Kirby, le meilleur jambe. Qu'est-ce que tu penses?
She's not going to think very much.
She's like she's trying to type. She doesn't know how to spell Kirby.
She says love you.
Oh! No. C'est pas la question. La question c'était qui ont le meilleur jambe? Bobby ou Kirby?
Oh, she's a lot of laughing emojis.
Henri,
No.
Alors, okay. Do we have any other questions?
No, just lots of love and affection.
Lots of affection. Lots of laughs.
Sterling, in your opinion, who said the nicest thing on that? Because we might find a gift in our little treasure trove of goodies.
The nicest thing for both of you, or just one of you?
Just for me.
I want to hear about the one of us. What did they say about me? I love it.
Evangeline said Henri's legs look fabulous.
Look at these.
My legs.
Evangeline,
thank you.
Thank you so much.
Got your number. Okay, anybody else say something nice?
And then, Ruth Leslie said, miss you, hunks.
Oh, the hunks are gone.
These are pure, beautiful.
We're just pure,
ladies.
Real,
beautiful ladies.
We do lady things.
Ruth, I'm going to talk about Ruth for a second. Just 1 second.
1 second.
My friend Ruth is also from Scotland. I've got nicer tits, but she's got nicer hair. She's got a fiery ginger mane.
It's just wild. It's like wildfire. Oof.
She is the editor of a fabulous magazine called the W42 Street Magazine. Mm-hmm. Covers Hell's Kitchen. They're obviously not able to produce a magazine during this horrible time that we're all going through, but they're doing an online daily newsletter telling people about what they can do in New York City. I know that they actually covered us today. Oh, that's good. So if you want to follow her. They're supporting most small businesses, which is amazing. Power to Ruth. She's got a list. They've got a list of places you can still eat and get takeaways.
Always. You get a little frisky though.
Ruth actually just said you guys have really great tits.
Aww. We can help yours.
I know. She's got nice tits. She's got nice tits.
Well, she might need a little extra.
No,
we'll help you out. We'll sort you out.
All right. We're going to drink another couple of bottles of booze and then fall over. Unless anybody has any other questions, we're going to say goodbye.
I'm going to say goodnight. Thank you so much for coming through. And good to see you guys.
We'll see. We're going to do the same thing next Friday. We'll have some more fabulous guest performances.
Some amazing looks. And
Tom and Henri will be back.
Yeah, I think the boys will be back. But, yeah. You know, we never know.
But we probably... Sexy Panda might be back doing something for us.
Yeah, we've got lots of... We got hoes in different area codes.
We've got lots of stuff up our sleeve, so...
Alright, guys. Thank you so much.
I think we should blow kisses.
Mm. I'm gonna have a drag in my fag.
Alright, blow kiss.
Okay.
Ready? Night. Thank you, guys. Ciao.
Bye.